Well, just look at this turn, and the finish isn't bad either. That's a great goal.
Back underway, and 1-0 it is. See what happens next. And a creative look about this, but nothing comes of it. Excellent vision. Keeper did his job to begin with. And a time for calm on the ball.
Well, I don't think they've been at it today, but maybe, just maybe, that great save will inspire them now.
Conte. Pogba. Mbappe. And never in any doubt from the keeper. Tremendous reflexes, Thibaut Courtois. Who can they pick out? Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Well, it smacks into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Carvajal. Modric. Retaining possession proving difficult. What can they do from here? Paul Pogba. Can he finish? And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. And attempting the through ball. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Mbappe. Nkunku. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Mbappe. Now Paul Pogba. And they have possession again. Not giving him a moment's peace. Did well to win the ball back. Real Madrid have been awarded the free kick. David Alaba. And he stopped them just when they looked menacing. And a throw in forthcoming. Nkunku. He cuts it back. And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here. Well, a second goal for them here. Mbappe. And a goal! A significant deflection. And no wonder the goalkeeper is looking up at the sky. So the action continues, and France really beginning to run away with this now. The scoreline threatening to get ugly. Oh, surely. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Can he do it? My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Can he put it away? And that is defending of the highest order. Courtois must get rid of the ball fast. And now he must score. It's a corner. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, it's a moment he would like to have back, if possible.
Well, as those stats tell us, their attacking play today has been exceptional. Defenders have come out at the right time, midfielder completely dominated the game, and the front player's movement has been excellent.
They're trying to get right into his face. Tremendous individual skill. Not a bit of an unforced error, and it's going to be a throw. Making progress is Kylian Mbappe. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Doesn't want to give it away here. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Great opportunity! Save, but still a chance! And a time for calm on the ball. Casemiro. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Nkunku. And continues his run. A corner will ensue. Trying to deliver it accurately. Excellent save from Thibaut Courtois. And that is that, half-time here in the Spanish capital. Well, on the evidence of what we're seeing in this match. So, the second half has started. And Real Madrid in need of a lift. Might it be Mbappe? Well, it wasn't a bad effort, but couldn't get it properly on the target. Relentless high pressing. Good strength to keep the ball. It's a perfect challenge. The inside route looks promising. Ben Yedder. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. They do like to press whenever they can. Mbappe in position. Oh, a fantastic save. But now we find out it was offside. Danger averted. Benzema. Well, not hard to read that pass. A decisive clearance it was. This could be dangerous if he's not careful. Real Madrid have been awarded the free kick. Oh, surely. Oh, a goal! The error seized upon, and the goalkeeper left with egg on his face.
Well, here it is again, and you have to say, he looks so uncomfortable with the ball at his feet. He's cost his team a goal here.
Well, it's an out and out pasting. 6-0. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Really good interception. Oh, he looks threatening. And the danger's still on. Ben Yedder. He might be able to carve something out. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. He knew he had to make the tackle, and did. Ben Yedder, is this the moment? Spectacular save, top-class goalkeeping. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. An effective challenge. Nkunku. Mbappe, offside by a fraction. And the keeper will happily collect that one. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Benzema. Modric. Well, he got the touch on the ball, and so a corner it'll be. Playing it in. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Who's going to get on the end of it? Not really the ideal clearance. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Vinicius! And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Griezmann. They've given it away. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Oh, showing excellent vision. It might be. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him.